Hey guys, I'm Marley. I'm one of the marketing peeps here at Baldwin and Shell. I recently got the opportunity to go speak with Gene and Jared at one of our job sites. They have some really cool new tech that's helping us out. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for clicking.
So my name is Gene Kitzmiller. I'm the director of virtual design and construction at Baldwin and Shell. Well, virtual design in this concept actually means that we are just trying to make sure all the parts and pieces fit.
There's nothing square about this job. It starts out wide at the end and it kind of just turns up into a point. And the first floor and the second floor and the third floor, they don't mirror each other. So there's a lot of hurdles to overcome on this project alone.
Me and Jared established site control very early. And site control is something that we look at a lot. And you can kind of see it in my screen here as we're looking at these little points of data. These little points of data, we start off by creating a triangle on the project. And Jared reports that to me, and I report it back to him. And we go back and forth a little bit, verifying that that data is correct. And that's what we're doing. We're getting in there and we're taking a bigger look at everything. Like, we want to see it in a virtual world, because that way we can plan out these 3D points of data. And we can make sure that those are hitting where they're supposed to. And that's where some of the field printing is also coming in to be very useful as well. Because it gives us another layer of QAQC. We've actually found things that we didn't find in the virtual world out there on site that were an issue.
Okay, usually in the morning I'll come in. I'll set up this station here. Then I'll lay Dusty out. I usually go... It's a triangulation method. It goes off of three control points, and it will not operate unless it's within 1/8 of an inch of accuracy. So once I've done that, I'll also do a test run on a line that I did the day before, just to make sure that they're lining up. And then I just right swipe and push print and watch her go.
Obviously, there's a lot of pressure on us to make sure that everything that we've done previous to now is coming in correctly. And luckily what we found is that all the, you know, front end back checking and QAQC that we've done, Dusty is printing right to those locations. So everywhere that there's a stub up, everywhere that there's a wall, and even looking at pipes going up, you know, from below to above, where you see people cutting out holes in the ceiling and stuff like that, that's all looking very accurate.
Before we got started with Dusty, all trades were had their individual survey guys come out and lay out, using my control, their points. Using Dusty, we can combine all the trades' data. That way we can see any clashes or anything that's going to obstruct it. And then it's all put into one file, and it can all be printed at once.
The collaboration with Dusty's worked out very well. They came... They showed us how to use the equipment. It was pretty straightforward. Luckily, we have Jared out there who really understands all the concepts of how to set up the tripods and the total stations and all that information.
Their support staff is really good at reaching out and to me when I'm not calling them, just to see how things are going.
I think Dusty's pretty cool. I think it's, you know, it's very interesting. I mean, their team's been very, very helpful, very respectful, very upfront about everything. And we've actually gone back and forth with different things and different scenarios to better outcomes. So I think we've actually learned a lot off of each other through this process of how we can utilize this new technology.
Mm-hmm. I think it adds value to every trade, especially for the general contractor, to be able to see everything printed out on the ground. So they know their stuff is where their stuff is going. I mean, the foreman don't have to pull out the plans and lay out, pull out a tape and everything. Once they gain trust in Dusty, they can just get up here and get to work.
And the story that we really want to relate to everybody is that we're tech savvy. We want to move forward with all the information that we can and use that in the field and show, you know, not only are we using this information to coordinate and get all the details out in front of everybody early, but also that we can transfer this information to the field and make it easier for our field teams to put the actual project together.